Remina TV, and my name is Lynette.
My name is Veronica Kuze.
My name is Ivita Ahumuza. I am here from Remina Comics and Lohana Academy. We are here at the Lohana Academy Christmas Party. We are going to show you all the awesome activities that are happening now.
We are now officially beginning our assembly, ending 2018. You maintain the square where you are seated. Now, with the anthems.
Indeed, we thank the Almighty for bringing us this far. It's been a whole year. We've been together. And I'm grateful that most of you have been very good children. We should not take it for granted for completing this academic year, but it's by God's grace. Let's give him a mighty hand clap. You must behave yourself. Please do not think that today is the last day. You can do whatever you want. That's wrong. So keep calm. Enjoy yourself sensibly. Am I clear? Okay. We are all happy. We are all proud to be in Lohana. And many more good things are coming up. The CCTV cameras are wonderful. When I look at you, I can tell who is a good child and who is a bad child. Because I do not need to come and police you. I just go to the video footage and I see what you do in the absence of teachers. Of which I must appreciate that many of you are very good children. However, there are some who are not good, and on their reports, we have advised them to find another school next year. And all this has been possible because we have now the cameras. We can see what takes place everywhere in the school. Secondly, our teachers. They've done a commendable job. They've been with us through thick and thin. We had the MDT, we had the sports, the football matches, the debates, the quiz, the math contest, name it. Many of you have shown active participation in these school activities, and that identifies you as a good child. So I want to request you, as you move on to the academic year 2019, please continue being good children. So I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart for being good children. You're going to clap for yourself. Are you ready? You give yourself a mighty hand clap. Are you ready? One, two, three, go. At this juncture, Teacher Jane is going to read the first three children per class to come on stage for recognition. She's going to read those people to come on stage. And as you know, Lohana, we give these bursaries to the best performing children. So such children will get their letters for these bursaries come the academic year 2019. You're welcome, Jane.
The names I'm going to read, surely you have been a blessing to your parents, and we can all become a blessing in the future through hard work. These people are not just being read, they have been performing right from term one. Some of you only want to perform well at the term, at the end of term. It puts you down. Therefore, these people deserve what they will be given. But as for now, they are going to shake their hand with their head teacher. Some of you have never shook her hand. Have you ever shook her hand? Yeah. Kakama. Kakama of P4 Green is the third. Kakama, you come in front. Noella, that's Kakama Noella. She has worked hard. Good, good. And two, we have Luiga Kiku. Luiga, also P4 Green. If we are proud of you, you deserve the hand now. In the P4 class that has been over 200 pupils, this person decides to become number one because of hard work. And this is none other than Mwesigwa Adre. Mwesigwa Adre. That is good. Madara Adi Waswa is number two. The twin brother who has taken up number one is Imbazira Nadir Nato. We are going to the same candidate who are going to represent us in B7 next year. Okay, enough. So there is Chirago Pan. The head prophet, we are proud of you. You have justified your position. We are so proud. Instead of you are really good.
Up your hands.
these two girls. They look nice today. What's your name?
Kanyuzi Catherine.
And what's yours?
My name is Nakasi Felicia.
So are you having fun?
Yes.
What's happening right now at your school?
We're having our class party. As you know, this is the last day to come to school. Therefore, tomorrow they're going to come with parents are going to come to pick our reports, but we're coming here to say goodbye to our friends and our teachers.
What do you think that's happening today?
We're going to have our last day to be with all our friends until next year. We're going to celebrate with everyone else.
So what's the best thing at your school?
It's just the people, the teachers, and the friends.
And you?
Kind of the building, they changed the color. It's so nice. Next year they're going to bring other pupils, and the teachers are very kind. Even if you come and you're disabled, they cannot take away they say that for you, you're not nice. They cannot do that.
That's the great thing about Lohana Academy. Thank you very much.
My name is Veronica. What's your favorite thing about this school?
This school is the best because there are many things to learn.
Because there is good education.
I like your jeans.
Thank you.
And your hair.
Thank you.
What's your most favorite activity at school?
PE.
PE.
Why?
It's the best and we have a lot of fun.
Because it makes you fit.
your name?
My name is Kansi Melinse.
Okay. What is your best activity here?
At school. MDD is my best activity.
That's nice. What about you? What?
My name is Namuli Leila.
So what's your best activity?
My best activity is music, dance, and drama.
That's nice.
This school, it has a nice environment, it has well-trained teachers, and also the pupils that are here are well-behaved and nice.
Okay. Now watch me. Well, watch me.